Hey guys, it's Natasha. Thank you so much for stopping by. I am here today, or tonight rather, with one more entry before I go to bed, way past my bedtime, but I'm trying to get these knocked out because I know people are anxious to see their entry show up. So this entry for the Suns Out, Glue Guns Out Memory Dex Challenge is from Tiffany Bitten. And so I'm going to have to open it to figure out her YouTube name, but I just wanted to show you her super cute envelope, how she decorated it with the stickers and paper from the Maggie Holmes collection. I thought that was super cute. So let me go ahead and move it, and then I will cut it open and we'll get into Tiffany's entry. Thank you so much for joining, Tiffany. I greatly appreciate it, and thank you for your patience while you waited for me to finally get to your package. All right, here we go. So I'm gonna take out what she has submitted. Ooh, super cute. From the I can't even think. I'm so tired. Maggie Holmes collection. I can't even think of the word, but hold on, let me make sure if she sent a card. I think these are entry cards. They're super thick. So we'll start right here with this. It looks like, good night. Okay. Sorry. It looks like she has made a super cute paper bag made out of patterned paper. And then she has layered it up with, I love postage stamps. I need one of this. Postage stamp dies, that is. One of this. Oh my goodness. Maybe I shouldn't have done this video tonight. I'm sorry. Okay, I need one of these postage stamp dies. This is super cute, and I love that it has stitching on it. Tiffany, if you don't mind sharing where you picked this one up, it's super cute. I love the size too. So she's decorated it. I can't think of the name. I want to say Carnival, and I know it's not Carnival. But anyway, you know what I'm talking about. The Maggie Holmes collection with like the carousel. There we go. Carousel. So she, it looks like she has handmade this, and it's super cute, thick, and sturdy. Very, very cute. So let's get onto the inside. Or get in the, and let me take her memory decks out. It is adorable. Oh my goodness, it is so cute. Love it. Okay, yes. So she has used the carousel collection right here. As you can see, I love it, and I love how she used the tone-on-tone paper and then just added some dimension by adding some of those puffy stickers, the stars, and the little swirl, and then the gold foil stickers. It says, the best day. Mm-hmm. So, so cute. So super cute. So let me check on the back for information about Tiffany. She says she loves all colors but bright. Okay, I don't know. Maybe she means bright is her favorite, or she loves everything except bright. I'm not sure. But you'll let us know, Tiffany. Oh, okay. She is Glam Nurse on Instagram, and she likes clean and simple. Her favorite crafty things are dyes and ephemera. Awesome sauce. Me too. Those are two of my favorites too, Tiffany. So definitely check out Glam Nurse on Instagram. She did not list a YouTube, but check her out on Instagram, guys. Look at her work. It's adorable. All right, so we have two more items in here. I believe these are some cards. They feel super sturdy. Oh, these are cute. Look at that. And they're like, what do you call, gatefold? Love this pretty paper that she's used. It's super cute. And then on the inside, it says, I'm a star. Oh, how cute is that? I can't wait to give this to someone for like meeting one of their goals or something like that, like their reading goals. That is super cute. Love, love, love it. So cute. Thank you, Tiffany. Thank you so very much. All right, so that's card one. And then she has also done like a boy, a more masculine themed card. That's like a superhero. This is so cute. And I love that you made it a gatefold. They'll be excited about that to open up. And oh, wow, look on the inside. Sorry about the shadow. Then it has this little superhero guy in there. And I love this pattern paper. This is a really cute collection. Both of these are. So adorable. Thank you so much, Tiffany. I greatly appreciate your participation. I absolutely adore everything that you made. Guys, like I said, check her out on Instagram. Her name is Glam Nurse. Thank you again. Remember, guys, don't forget to keep commenting, because sometime this week, I'm going to choose a video and pick a random comment. I don't know what the prize will be, if it'll be like a PayPal deposit or if it'll be actually something that I'll mail out to you. So we'll figure it out. But I guarantee this week, I will have at least, and I do mean at least, one random giveaway from the comments that are left for the ladies who I've been uploading since Sunday. All right. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Bye-bye.